So today I'm going to work on this 6x6. It is gallery wrapped. It's got the thick sides, and I got the handy tack down to help hold it down to the tray. Okay, so on the outside edge, I'm going to put the black. Okay, get this back in the center. First one is going to be black. Oh no, wait, this is Payne's gray. Zinc, my deco art. It's metallic. Okay, and then this is a shimmering silver metallic. It's a little bit lighter. I'm gonna put some black on top of that. Some of that. Some Payne's gray. Oh, I forgot to put my wand, a splash of color. Here it is. Sleeping Beauty turquoise shimmer. Okay, there's something in there. I'll try to catch it. Okay, I got it. Actually, just a little more. To the black. Zinc. Shimmering silver. And some white. Moody blue shimmer, the turquoise. We'll see where we're at then after that. Okay. Since the background is black, we're going to add a little bit of white in the middle for contrast. All right, gonna let that run down. Okay, so I'm gonna take this off and then let it start filling back in. Okay. Alright, time to spin! Center, but I don't like where it meets with the petals though, so maybe we can get part of that runoff and that will look good. Fling and paint. Okay. Taking a while for that to get to the edge. Oh my gosh, that center is cool looking. Okay. It just does not want to move. It is so close to the edge. The colors that are developing in here are something else though, in that center. Shoot. I just think I'm gonna leave it. I think I'm gonna stop. So thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And as always, I will have at the end a video. Somebody's car just backfired. I will have an end video of it dried and varnished. So please stick around to the end. Thank you so much for joining. Bye.